Oh, didn't see you there. But you should vote for Emily and Cam, because they'd make great school presidents.
Feel it coming in the air.
Yeah.
Hear the screams from everywhere.
Yeah.
I'm addicted to the thrill.
I'm ready.
It's a dangerous love affair.
Come on.
Can't be scared when it goes down. Got a problem, tell me now. Only thing that's on my mind is who gonna run this town tonight.
I said it, we are. This is Rock Nation. Pledge your allegiance. Get your fatigues on. All black, everything. Black cards, all black, everything. And our girls are black birds, riding with their diligence. I can't more in depth if you boys really real enough. This is not familiar. I'll explain later. But for now, let me get back to this paper. I'm a couple bands down and I'm trying to get back. I gave Doug a grip, I lost a flip for 5 stacks. Yeah, I'm talking 5,60, got zeros, hit the back to running circles realm, now we squared up, hold up.
Life's a game, but it's not fair,
yeah.
I break the rules, so I don't care,
uh-huh.
So I keep doing my own thing, walk and call against the rain. Victory's within the mile, almost there, don't give a hell. Only thing that's on my mind is who gonna run this town tonight.
Simcoe spirit. More school dances.
I'd like to see cleaner microwaves in the school next year.
Cam and Emily as presidents.
Martin Martella on the table screaming. The other side, they jealous. We got a banquet full of bras. They got a table full of fellas.
Vote Cam and Emily.
Alright, we're gonna vote for Emily and Cam this year. Let's get her done, boys.
Since you can't vote for Kieran and I, you're gonna have to vote for Emily and Cam. Because Weston's a
awesome.
Vote for Cam and Emily.
Emily and Cameron are the greatest.
Vote for Cam and Emily!
I believe in change.
I believe in Cameron and Emily.
Cameron and Emily.
It's crazy how you could go from being Joe Blow to everybody on your I bought my whole family whips, no Volvos. Next time I'm in church, please no photos. Police escorts, everybody passports. This the life that everybody...
I'm voting for Cameron and Emily. That's what you should do too. I don't want to flex.